drink more water. Or you might die.
Didn't see you there, vlog. What's up? Good morning. It is 7:05. We're gonna get up, get the day rolling. I don't know what we have in store today, but it's gonna be a good one. See you soon. So, I'm gonna go on a run, but it's like 50 degrees, so I'm kind of in a bind because I don't know if I should wear like long sleeves or if I should just do my normal like leggings and a sports bra. I just don't know. I'll let you know what I ended up doing or end up doing. I did a little morning skincare. I look beautiful in the morning, as you can see. I don't know why I haven't been hired by America's Next Top Model, so. Got new shoes, but I'm not gonna wear them because I don't like to wear my Orange Theory shoes outside, and I'm waiting for Orange Theory to open. And yep, so I'm gonna wear my old guys. Ooh, and I ended up going with a sports bra because I don't like being too hot, and these have to have, where'd they go? Oh, they're down here. Oh, here it is. I gotta wear them with pockets because I have to take my keys and everything. So I couldn't wear like, you know, my normal guys. These are not that flattering. But they're from Amazon. This is from either Lulu or Athleta. I think it's Athleta. So yeah. Run time. Okay, I'm like kind of regretting my decision already to wear just a sports bra because I am cold. So yeah, I'm freezing. Okay, on my balcony, it did not feel that cold. So I am going to put on a long sleeve shirt. So I gotta stop ending my clips with so. New fit. See y'all on the other side. Snitches. So, there's school. Love it. Hate it, actually. But cars are coming, so now I'm self-conscious about my camera. So I'll talk to you later. Okay, so I don't know why I choose to run on the side of the highway. Because first of all, it's the most boring run ever. Second of all, you can't see it, but the hill goes like straight up there. Him running back kind of sucks. So I think I'll change it up at some point, but we're already too far in now. So let's keep going. issues by the door. And I'm gonna go take a shower because I am dripping in sweat. So, and just so you know, I do regret the decision to wear a shirt because when I got in the sun, it was like really hot, but it was just like in my breezeway thing, it was like windy. So I thought that it was gonna be really cold, but so now, I don't know if you can see it, but I'm sweaty. So I'm gonna go shower and I'll pick up with you later. Actually, you know what we're gonna do first? We are going to do a little circuit guy. We'll see where we end up. If I can figure out how to do a like sped up clip, I'll insert it. If not, I don't know. I'm a pretty good vlogger, as you can tell. Okay, so as I'm sitting here editing this, yes, it's still the same day. I haven't finished the vlog, but I'm bored, so. I don't want to post any of the film from my post-run workout because it is the grossest thing I've ever seen of myself, and it's just not good, and I'm going to spare you the footage. So I wrote it down. So for like abs, I did 25 crunches, 25 soccer crunches, 35 leg lifts, 50 bicycles, a minute plank, and then 30 seconds of like the plank where you like go side to side, and I did that 4 times. And then I did a band workout, and I got the tightest band that I have, and I did 25 iso squats, 25 regular squats, and then 4 sets of like sideways walks. They're not crab walks, but like you squat and then go down and do like 3 steps to the right, 3 steps to the left, and I did all of those, like that whole set, 3 times. So that's what I did. You're lucky that I'm sparing you the footage, so keep watching. Find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit and tripping on a losing agenda. My cigarette burns my finger cause I forgot I lit it. Drunk in Seattle, two balls hands without a paddle. Alright, so it's 9:52. Whoops, gotta clean that. It's 9:52 and this is breakfast. I might have some like avocado toast or something soon, but green smoothie first, always. Actually, only most days. While I drink my smoothie, I am going to do some homework. We are in the middle of a break right now, but I just want to get ahead for next semester and start like reading up on what we're going to be learning about and everything. So yeah, I'll do that for a little bit, probably until I'm done with my smoothie, and then who knows, the world is our oyster. I think you all know exactly what is in my fridge because I eat the same thing like every day. I'm gonna do a little fridge slash freezer tour. So first we'll do the fridge. We have eggs, and I still have this in there because it has one egg in it that I'll probably eat now. My little egg thing, a green juice, my little liquid, what am I saying? My little drink station. So I have, it like goes pretty deep back there. Ginger shots, coconut waters, more coconut water, and then White Claws. And I don't know if you can see, but it goes all the way back there. We have Greek yogurt. We have lemon from this morning, cauliflower, soup, and then some edible cookie dough that actually really, really sucks. So I need to throw that away. We have feta cheese. We have two kinds of cheeses for a little cheese board. Overnight oats that I bought a bunch of them for clinicals, but I don't have clinicals anymore. So I have almond flour tortillas. We have raspberries. We have vegetables, broccoli, avocado, peppers, like cabbage and Brussels sprouts and stuff, spinach, Brussels sprouts, and I think that's it for that one. And then we have apples and lemons for my smoothies. And then we have wine, some mixers, two beers that have been here for forever. We have these little fruit pouches, which I love. We have Parmesan, half and half, salsa, olives, creamer, sauces, you know, butter penthouse, sauce penthouse, all that jazz. So now, the freezer, ginger for smoothies, extra butter, frozen fruit and edamame. Then we have salmon, svedka, taquitos, just in case I get a little cray, chicken patty, bacon, ice cream cones, waffles, chicken, more almond flour tortillas, you know, extra naan. We have a little crab cake guy here. We have all the stuff that you saw this morning with my smoothies. We have more salmon, two pizzas that I brought home from Florida, and then some like frozen stuff, spring rolls, tiki masala, macaroni, and then rice. And that's that.
Okay, so it's 11 o'clock and I decided that I need a little snack. So we're gonna make some avocado toast. And yeah, super delish. I was gonna put an egg on it, but I just didn't really feel like cleaning a pan. So it was kind of a lot of avocado. So I'm not gonna do that. Maybe I'll have like another snack and, you know, eat an egg then. Or, you know what, maybe I'll have another piece of avocado toast. Who knows, but I'll let you know at some point. Put some salt on it. See, I need new salt, but like I just went to the grocery store the other day, so I don't wanna go back, even though that would literally be the highlight of my entire week, because I have nothing else to do. Got some red pepper flakes and voila, some avocado toast.
So I'm watching a little YouTube now. Did a little homework. Jeez Louise, calm it down.
But this is what you're witnessing is me putting on makeup for the first time in 7 weeks. I have a pretty bougie setup going on. I have my my, you know what it's called, my mirror. I have my questions, and I have my makeup stand, and my mirror is gonna end up right there, but I need to put together my dining room chairs and get my dining room table, which was delivered, or which was shipped yesterday. So for now, we are just, I don't even know what I'm saying. Sorry, the lighting's bad. That's just how it's gonna be because it's about to rain, I think. So my first question was, favorite vacation. I asked my fans if they had any like burning questions for me, and I guess they did. Amanda, I'm listening to the song. My favorite vacation was probably when I went to Europe. We went for like a week or 2 weeks or like 12 days or something. It was really cool. Loved it. I wish that, you know, we could go back, but we're a little quarantined right now. My favorite color is probably gray. Fun fact about me, when I was little, I could not pick a favorite anything because I felt bad for like all the other options. So I outgrew that though. Who's fatter, Wiley or Kevin? And you know what? I think that I'd have to say that we're all equally pretty fat. Jeez Louise. Yeah, I mean, I'd have to say, like, me. I'm just setting my foundation with a little setting powder. I don't know why I'm doing this, because I have nothing to do today. It's only 12:45 and I've been up since 7, which is really fun. I've just been sitting watching YouTube. And yeah, it's really a good time. So yeah, I'd have to say all of us. Oh my god, blogging fail. So if I had to get a tattoo, what would I get? I don't know. I'm trying to think of like a good spot. I know that everyone does this, but it'd probably be like my ribs, just cause arms and stuff, what if you end up hating it and like your arms are out all the time? Or like if it's on your ribs or something, you could at least hide it all the time if you wanted. Just because I'm not a good decision maker and I'm not good with like permanent things. So, you know. So next is my favorite memory of Athens. I don't know, I was thinking about this after Amanda asked it, and I don't know, I have to just like lump every pregame together. Like, I love pregames, as you guys know, I never want to leave. So that's probably it. But if I had to pick like one time, it'd probably be, I don't know, I really liked Twilight, probably the snow day. Will always like reign supreme, but yeah. Fuck, marry, kill, Wiley, Kevin, or Paige? Next question. No, seriously. For legal reasons, I'm not gonna answer that. Favorite movie. If you know me, you know I'm a big movie buff. Big movie buff. All I do is like sit here and watch movies all the time. Lord Jesus. Hang on, I gotta get this up. I would have to say that my favorite movie, I'm really sorry, guys. Good thing I don't get paid for this. Hang on. My workstation. So, my favorite movie is definitely The Great Gatsby or Collateral Beauty. I love those movies. Yeah. Favorite restaurant and type of food. My favorite restaurant right now is probably a place here that's called Mezzaluna. And it is Italian, but my favorite type of food is probably Mexican. You know, going back to the roots and stuff, I guess. My favorite song right now is called, Good Night by Len and Stella. I posted it on my story a couple days ago. And it's just, you know, pretty good. Other than that, I don't know. I'd probably say Hallucinogenics is up there. I know that's like not like a revelation or like a new thing. Let's play it actually. Where is it? Here we go. Just let you guys like appreciate. Thank you. This is like a really good angle for me. It's very windy outside and it's making my patio door get all cray-cray. I don't even remember how to freaking do my makeup. We're just gonna put a little bronzer as eyeshadow because, you know. Beautiful. I told you guys I would look better. Okay, let's turn this guy down and go, what do I like to do on a day off in Atlanta? I don't know. I was telling my mom the other day, I was like, it feels like I didn't even move here. Like, it feels like a fever dream because, like, I moved here and started school right away. And then I was in school all the time. And then we've had one day off. And I forget what I did that day. Probably just slept. It was like the day of a test. So like I went home after a test and that was our day off. So I don't know. And now we're in like quarantine, so I can't go anywhere. But I'd have to say probably just like having a slow morning and then, I don't know, going to hang out with people. Probably seeing Johnny and Tyler. We did go to the, not Piedmont Park. What the hell is it called? The Beltline. And that was really fun. I liked that day. Yeah, that'd probably have to be it. Because I don't really know. You know, like, I don't really, like, I was kind of planning on these 10 days that I have off right now, like, being the time when I kind of established a you know, life here and kind of like did fun stuff. But I, this is what I'm doing. So you can see how the 10 days are going for me. Okay, next question. Favorite band? I would have to say Hozier. I don't know. Yeah, I'd probably have to say him or them or whatever it is. Just because, like, every other genre or, like, band that I listen to or, like, type of music slash, I don't know, like, people that I listen to get old after a little bit just because, like, when I like a song, I listen to it all the time. So, yeah. Favorite song to cry to? Probably, like, consistently is One and Only by Adele. That one will always get me good. And then O-Bombs or Tequila Shots, I'd have to say, this is distracting me. I don't know. I think O-Bombs taste better going down, obviously, but the next day is like the worst day of my life every time. Like I'll wake up and have like gut rot where you just like feel disgusting. And then like there was one time Amanda and I, you know, went out the night before. We had O-Bombs probably, actually I know we did, but then came home, whatever, went to bed, woke up the next day, was feeling terrible. And then at like 4 o'clock, I'm like, all right, I'm okay. Like I can make some pasta, maybe I'll feel better. And all of a sudden I like need to throw up. And so I'm like, Amanda, you gotta wash my pasta. And then I just run in my bathroom and threw up. So yeah, that concludes the, I need to put on mascara, but I'm just gonna do it in the mirror. So Yeah, that concludes our little hangout. Hey. For right now. I'll probably be back in a little bit because this is what I'm doing today. These are my plans. So, love ya. You guys, I don't mean to flex, but this is my outfit for the day. This is from Target. These are Champion sweatpants that I got off Amazon. And then I got some new shoes. So I'm looking pretty good. I'm gonna go for a drive, I guess, because I got nothing else to do. And like vlogging has really gotten me thinking about how I don't do anything. So yeah, let's go for a drive. My music stops when I vlog. I'll set you right there. So, and my phone's at like 18%. So, and I don't know if I'm digging these glasses because I don't know. I just don't know. But yeah, I don't know if I'll vlog really. I mean, there's nothing to vlog because I'm just driving, but I don't know where I'm going to go because I don't know any like the relaxing drives here, you know? They're all pretty stressful. So yeah. We'll see where I end up. Okay, so I just finished my first drive of quarantine. Just because, like, at home, I wasn't alone, so I didn't really need to, like, drive around. But I do have to say, I don't think it was as relaxing as, like, everyone has said. Just because, like, I know where I'm going and I know where I am, but I'm not as comfortable, you know? I think I would be, it'd be more relaxing if I was in, like, Peachtree City, where I knew where everything was and I could, like, relax. This melted in. Yep. Yeah, it'd be more relaxing if I like knew where all the stoplights were. If I was going around a curve this time, like I'd have to be like, oh, there might be a stoplight. I need to pay attention. So I couldn't jam. And I think I needed the jam part of this drive to feel relaxed. And I didn't get that. So I don't know. We might have to have a jam sesh when we get inside. So yeah, this is just life. You don't always get what you want out of things, and that's okay. You can just modify and pick up where you left off and, you know, have a jam sesh on your own. You don't need a car. Alright, all you cats and kittens, it's dinner time. Well, it's only 4 o'clock, but I'm really hungry because I've only eaten that smoothie and that piece of avocado toast. So, we're going to eat a little early today. Actually, I eat at this time every day, and then I eat later in the day. So yeah, I'll show you what I do. First, we are going to marinate the salmon with can I speak? Oh my God. With a little Montreal steak seasoning. I know, it's not steak, but might as well be. I should have put the olive oil on first, or the avocado oil. But I didn't. And then we flip her over. She's still a little frozen, but that's all right. You don't want too much of this because it's very, very salty. So yeah, maybe I'll have a glass of wine or something. I'm gonna, I guess, let this thaw a little bit more. And then we're gonna have either Brussels sprouts or cauliflower tonight. I should probably eat the cauliflower that I have left over from the other day, but I just don't know if I'm feeling that vibe today, you know? Maybe I'll have that tomorrow in like a breakfast burrito. So see ya in a sec. Okay, I don't think it's ready. I don't think it's not frozen anymore, but did that make sense? I don't think it's unfrozen. Double cheeked up. Ew, I just like spit on my salmon. I'm the only one eating it. I poured a glass of wine. Believe it or not, this is only my first one. I forgot why I came on here. I wish I could flip the screen while I was recording. But what does that do? We're gonna set our little air fryer to air fry. And we'll do 400. So yeah, if you're watching this at a normal time, that's gonna be really loud. Then grab yourself a glass, you know? Who says that it needs to be at a certain time? Can't drink till 5 o'clock, cause it's 4:28 right now. And I'm having a glass, so. Okay, so I guess we're gonna do cauliflower just because I don't wanna be wasteful. I mean, it's only like a day old, but might as well just, you know, save the Brussels sprouts for another day. Not that big of a deal. I'll eat them at some point, you know? So we're just gonna put all of this on a pan, and we're gonna air fry it all together. I really like these are already half roasted, but I took them out early the other night because my other food was done, so they only need a little bit of time, and they're cold and stuff, so what am I doing? So you know, we're gonna get those done, and then these. Maybe I'll make like a cocktail later, cause I have White Claws, I have frozen fruit, and I have vodka. So, wow, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so here's my uncooked dinner. I'm gonna wait for this to preheat, and in the meantime, I'll just drink another glass of wine, or finish my glass of wine. Maybe turn on some jams, have a little jam sesh. And who knows? I'll pick this up where I left off. Maybe when my food's done. Here's the finished product. I wish there was a little bit more color, but that's okay. Not every plate can be, you know, the healthiest, or I mean, I guess this is pretty healthy, but like not the most beautifulest. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this and then who knows. So I'm in the middle of trying to record a TikTok and it's really not working. There's too many like cuts and edits and stuff. So I don't know if it'll work. If it does, I'll show it to you. Maybe I'll insert it in here, but I'll let you know. Okay, so now that I'm sweating, I did make a TikTok. This transitions aren't good, so I definitely won't be posting it. And I'm not gonna put it in this vlog for you guys to use against me at some point. But just know I tried. So that's all that matters, right? So my mirror got put up. Looking pretty good. Okay, so nightcap. I'm watching the season finale of Too Hot to Handle. I'd rate the show like a 7 or 8 out of 10. Nah, that's too generous. I would do like a 6.5 or 7. Because it was very, you know, uncomfy sometimes. Now that that's done, we're gonna put some toner on. We use the Coco Kind toner just to get the extra little, you know, stuff off of here. Extra makeup, get it all off, and then we do Coco Kind chia seed oil, or we do, I'll show you in a second. My phone's on it right now. But we like switch off between this and the Drunk Elephant La Retro Whipped Cream Faute Rescue and Recover. I don't know what that means, but yeah. And then I have this vitamin E oil that I use just for, like, I have an acne scar like right there, and so I use it for that. And that's it. And then right before I go to bed, I will use the Coco Kind My Matcha. And I put it under my eyes, like right there. And that is it. Then I'll brush my teeth, floss, tongue scrape. That's really attractive. But yeah, this is the lotion. Whoops. Wait, where am I? This is a lotion that I sometimes use. But it's kind of thick, and like my skin is not very oily or dry. And I feel like that's for like really dry skin. So, yeah, that's my vlog for today. I'm gonna go to bed soon. It was a long day. As you can see, I'm very tired and I look really good. So, love ya. Peace. Playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible. I'm so tight, I might go psycho.